The City of the Dead Antedates the City of the Living. By Lewis Mumford.